Welcome to Insights. I'm Eric. Thanks for stopping by today. We're going to talk about corn. We're going to update the report. We're going to talk about what we're seeing over the short term, and I'm sure the short term is bringing in some